Inferno. Initially scheduled to air on December 18, 2015, however, since that is the release date of Star Wars The Force Awakens, the movie's release is postponed. The delay is also rumored to be caused by not enough time for the movie's production. But Inferno will hit theaters on October 28th this year, as a sequel of the success of The Da Vinci Code in 2006 and Angels and Demons in 2009. Inferno once again marks the effective cooperation of the golden duo Ron Howard and Tom Hanks. As a director, Ron Howard is known as a Golden Statue Hunter for receiving the Oscar, the Golden Globe, among other awards. Meanwhile, Tom Hanks is one of Hollywood's most famous actors with many successful roles in Forrest Gump in 1994, Saving Private Ryan in 1998, and Cast Away in 2000. In the last two installments of the series, Tom Hanks gave a compelling portrait of the smart and gentle character Robert Langdon. Within nearly 2 minutes, the trailer brings forth an exciting pace, a curious atmosphere with evidences mixed together and a chilling sense with pictures describing the hellfire, but people pay for their sins. Inferno promises the thrilling pace of the movie with the real and unreal details blended with each other within a huge knowledge base. It's still the same story by Professor Robert Langdon, a professor of religious iconology and symbology. This time, the hidden code and symbol are replaced by the most famous work of Dante Alighieri, a poet living in Florence, Italy in the 13th century.
Everything is out of focus.
Once again, Inferno will be in theaters on October 28th.
Without Professor Langdon, no one can find the virus.
Rings. It's still the same story about a character videotaped by Samara Morgan, a girl in a white dress with hair fully covering her face, crawling from the well and out of the screen. The Ring is back after more than 10 years with the trailer of the newest installment, Ring 2016. In the sequel, the good old VHS tape is now upgraded to an MP4 file. Rings also introduces actress Matilda Lutz as a new female lead named Julia.